May 23rd, 2020, 8:08 p.m. on the AC unit now. Super zoom. A little bit of wind. Wind is slightly vibrating the filter, so I'm trying to keep it from doing that. Down, you should be able to get the rest of it like that. The wind doesn't knock over the camera or the cell phone, that is. This bugger's persistent. Looks a little bit different now because I'm on the AC unit. I moved over a little bit more to the left. Just a hair more. Plane should be coming into view to the left, that dark spot right above it. You're probably not going to see it. Still got us a lot of lithium. Yeah, that so-called Venus starts to show itself when it gets dark now. It's not even in the same spot now. It has been in the same spot for months, almost 2 months, I've recorded. And now it's moving a little bit more north. It's almost tracking this light when it sets. If you ask me, that's strategically placed satellite. Yes, sir. And let's see where it's at. Yeah, it's gone. Just got an afterglow. You'll still be able to see that. The rail is right there. Oh, our friendly easterly magenta sky. It's a dove. Right there. That'll do it. Everybody be safe. Oh, wait a minute. Just a second. Yeah. Looks weird on the camera. Shiny guy. Yeah, it's right there. All right, peace out.